And not only that, but there's another UP truck over here.
There's a train behind it, though.